Supreme Court has agreed to hear a PIL seeking deployment of the army and Supreme Court supervision of the gold digging excavation in Unnao. Meenakshi on the phone line with us with more details. Meenakshi, take us through the details of this PIL and the Supreme Court finally agreeing to hearing that PIL as well.
Well, yes, essentially a public interest litigation has been filed in the apex court, you rightly pointed out. The relief or the prayer in the petition is seeing the deployment of army and Supreme Court supervision of the excavations which are likely to take place to unearth this hidden treasure. What is very interesting is the fact that the petitioner wanted an urgent hearing, wanted the Supreme Court to hear it on an urgent basis. The court has, however, declined that and has said that it will hear it, but it has to be listed through the normal process of registration for hearing, and therefore we are expecting the Supreme Court to sometime take this PIL up in the forthcoming week. But the interesting aspect is that the Supreme Court for now has indicated that it is open to hearing this plea, which is seeking, you rightly pointed out, the deployment of armed forces and court's intervention to monitor the excavations which are going to take place. Back to you.
Okay, Meenakshi, many thanks for having joined us with those details. Reactions coming in on the story. Let's just get our view of some of those before we move ahead.
उत्तर प्रदेश सरकार के प्रतिनिधि जनपद के जिलाधिकारी को मैंने उनका लिखा हुआ पत्र दिया कि भारत सरकार से सलाह करके जो बाबा कह रहे हैं उस चीज की व्यवस्था सुनिश्चित कराई जाए और ठीक ढंग से यहां पर सर्वेक्षण करा लिया जाए और उसकी खुदाई कराई जाए। एएसआई की टीम आ गई है अभी थोड़ी देर पहले। मैं जनपद के जिलाधिकारी, मैं कप्तान और एएसआई के अधिकारियों के साथ एक संयुक्त मीटिंग हुई है जिला मुख्यालय पर, और जो व्यवस्थाएं, जो जगह चिन्हित की गई हैं उन पे नियम पूर्वक जो व्यवस्था है उसकी तहत खुदाई होगी।
मतलब खुदाई आज से शुरू
होगी, अभी अभी अधिकारी आ रहे हैं आज से।